sure if he hit the hip or what part of the body he hit there, but he went in very heavily and is back up in the skates right now, getting some help from Don Fuller and also by Kyle Brodziak. Boy, that'd be a big loss right now, especially this early in the game. He came down on the right side, on the left side, I should say, tried to cut on the inside and got pushed in, and it looked like his right leg kind of swung around as he was being turned, and that back of that leg hit the pipe.
And he's putting no pressure on that right leg as he's being helped off.
Yeah, he went, and that looked like it was just like, looked like it was below the knee. He went down, took the net with him, right almost into the corner of the ice surface.
The Wild do not come out by the players' bench here. They have to go through the a door in the corner. So he's being helped over to that corner door, which swings open, and that'll lead to the passageway down underneath the stands and back to the Wild locker room.
Yeah, one of the medical staff also, Travis Green, is down there as well. He's helping him get to that locker room, and going very, very slowly as we watch.